Don't you know how to move a window to another monitor Windows 10? It's effortless with the Windows Project option, and you can do it either by tapping some keys on the keyboard or clicking on the mouse. Before you proceed with moving the window, make sure to keep your monitor detect the other monitor from your display settings. Also, you need to enable the Project option from your system. For this, press Windows key plus P from the keyboard and select Extend. Or click on the notification panel from the corner right side of the Windows screen and click on Expand for all notifications. From there, select Project. From there, select Extend. Now, to move a window with the keyboard, press Windows key plus Shift plus arrow key left or right arrow key. Depending on the monitor location, you can press the left or right arrow key. For example, if your other monitor is on the right side of your current monitor, press Windows key pull to Shift plus right arrow key. And if your other monitor is on the left side, press the Windows key plus Shift plus left arrow key. Another method is the drag and drop method. Yes. For folks who don't like to span their fingers in pressing multiple keys, the drag and drop method is for them. Just click on the window title you want to move and drag the window to the edge of the screen, towards your other monitor. Voila! Hope you have enjoyed the video. Inviting you to stay with us for further videos. And yes, lots of tech tips are waiting for you on the Tech Fixr.